Baldur's Gate! Baldur's Gate time! I gotta open it first. Oh, it's just replaying. Okay. Oh no, it's a different song. All right. Oh, that's my wow. There you go. So, today on Baldur's Gate, let's see. I want to know, is the game quiet for you guys? I'm going to look at YouTube real quick. It's on the... I'm streaming on the wrong YouTube again. Hello? Okay. That's kind of funny. Alright. Oh, I got something in my eye. Alright, let's just get into it. We're at a good part. I want to fully explore the rest of Act 1 before I progress. Not horrible. They just quite literally don't like... They don't like us. So, where was I going? Uh-oh. Oh, I turned it back on for this other playthrough. We're gonna go south. As far south as we can go. Last time I was going south, I cut it out... Like, I turned back kind of early... Because there's a bunch of these little, they're like little goblin people, but they're called red caps, and they are just nasty, mean as could be.
Just an insect, I'm sure you'll survive. Besides,
pitchfork.
Probably forgive you for a tasty treat.
Give me an aboleth over a midge any day.
So this is about a poisoned apple. About as far as I went, right? No, oh no. I went way deeper than I thought, but luckily there's no hostile mobs left. I've culled them all. Oh, there's a sky. skeleton. Oh, and then here's oh my god. If I had known I had gotten this close to the checkpoint. Oh my goodness. And just like that, we've unlocked Riverside. Now, we've already been through all this. Okay. So, I think it's my, yeah, it's a custom marker. How do I get rid of that? Who's making that noise? I thought there was no one left. Who's yelping? Okay, so let's unlock all this. Ah, now we've... Wait, who's that? Who's Gandrel? Okay, so this is the old hag's house. Yep. With all the dead red caps. They are literally like evil gnomes and they eat people. Not the most pleasant things on earth. I'm gonna go this way. Is this for the showing that somebody is? No, this is a different direction. And a frog.
Anything of use?
Oh. I'll take it. Oh, there's like more chests. Okay. We'll check it. I want to know where this Gandrel person is. Gandrel, I think. No. Oh. Oh.
What's up for discussion?
That is so strange. I have never seen this person before.
Ah, stranger. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine. An old hunter's trick. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me.
You're a monster hunter. I'm surprised. I thought all Ger were vagrant cutthroats.
A mystical and dangerous people. We travel the land, never settling in one place. We steal your chickens, curse your crops, seduce your daughters. Your friend here has heard it all, I'm sure. I wish I had half the power settled folk think my people possess. Alas, I am a simple wanderer. A simple wanderer and monster hunter. But I'm no witch doctor or cutthroat.
Or to make a deal with her. Probably think you can outfox the old deer.
Right, but very wrong. My prey is a vampire spawn, much less impressive than the beast that lives here. His name is Astarion, but I fear he's gone to ground. I was hoping the hag of these lands could help me flush him out, but it seems she is no more. Not this time. My orders are to capture him.
Oh. And bring him where exactly?
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there.
I don't know. I'm sure a vampire spawn could still rip out your throat if he felt like it.
Interesting.
He is right, unfortunately. They are only weak when compared to their masters. During the day, we have the advantage, but at night, when they hunt, you'll not find a more deadly quarry.
We've all survived so far. Let's focus on that.
It would still be wise to post guards at night. The threat is real.
Indeed it is. We should do something about this threat. Wait, that's it. We're just walking away.
What?
What?
It isn't possible.
You idiot! What have you done?
There? I'm afraid you're wrong.
I'll load the save. I don't want to make them mad. So I'll just go back to this. Interesting. That's so strange. So he's the spawn of a vampire. But he's not a vampire himself. Well, no, he is a vampire. So is it spawn as in like they like... He's like the son of a vampire? Or is he a vampire because he was a victim that... Well, he told us that he got bit in order to save his life. Is that like a lesser vampire than like somebody who's born from a vampire? I don't know. I don't know that much about this. All right, let's get running again. And the good thing is everything's dead, so I don't have to worry about any of it. But, Astarion did not like that, and Karlach did not like that. So. I was avoiding. Wow, everyone nailed those perception checks. That was crazy. Let's keep going. Let's unlock this point again. It's a good point to have unlocked. And then I think I'm gonna take the portal once again to the down below. I'm gonna save right here. I'm gonna explore a little more dialogue options real quick. So I want to see. I doubt I'll get anything truly out of him, but
you catch up.
You're a monster hunter,
and more. I wish I had half a simple wanderer and monster hunter, but I'm no witch doctor or cutthroat.
Or to make a deal with her.
Right, but very wrong. My prey is a vampire spawn, much less impressive than the beast that lives here. His name is Astarion.
Whoa.
But I fear he's gone to ground. I was hoping the hag of these lands could help me flush him out, but it seems she is no more.
Oh.
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there.
Ida.
He is right. During the day, we have the advantage, but at night...
We've also... Indeed it is. We should do something about this threat. Excellent.
A vampire? It can't be.
Okay, so Karlach disapproves. We'll do this one more time. I want to see. I really don't want to kill him, and I don't want to have to, like, fight. Because if we. He's gonna disapprove. Karlach will probably approve. I like how Shadowheart doesn't care in this whole mix. She really doesn't, like, have any, like, real input. I mean, obviously it's about Asterion, so obviously he would be a little more interested, but...
You catch a...
You're a monster hunter.
A simple wanderer and monster. His name is Asterion. Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me. During the day, we have the advantage. But at night, when they hunt, you'll not find a more deadly quarry.
We've all... It was... Indeed it is. We should... Wait, that's it. We're just walking away. Fine. But if this comes back to bite us, it's on your head.
Go in peace, my friends. I pray our paths cross again.
They better bloody not.
Let's go... Okay, I want to look at the character sheets again. Okay, I can afford... is neutral.
You've tracked me down again, my friend. Would that I had as much luck with the beast I'm hunting.
Oh, he's a vendor. Oh, silly me. If I didn't...
May your road be kind.
Okay. Press ahead. Well, that's good to know. I will protect... I mean, if he comes out, like, I'm gonna use him as a vendor. It didn't look like there was any options to... any options to, like, persuade him. Get Harry to divulge off of his path.
Let's see.
So I just want to take this back. This is to the underground. Boom. Yeah, how the heck? It used to take me not to the Hag's House, but take me to the Oh, I can go to the Underdark. Okay, let's just fast travel. It's not worth running.
This is hard to bear. I hope we're able to continue on our way before too long.
Okay, that's the old forge. I feel like there's so much I haven't explored here, but I really don't know where to look. Oh, I got hiccups. What am I looking at? Where am I? Sorry, I'm having a consulting map real quick. It is not that helpful. Oh, maybe I did explore all of it. The thing is that I never found Tirith or Tyrion or whatever the heck his name was. I have no idea where he went. I believe they were here, but
oh. Hello. Hey.
So, are you greeting invisible beings or just
the echoes? Listen. They're coming from three directions.
Losing your mind it is. Probably the tadpole. The weirdest things seem to be.
Okay, maybe I don't want to go this way. I want to find the people. Like, where is everybody? I can't get up there. That's fine. But there were people here. This guy's gone, which sucks. He was like a smith. It's just confusing. Cause he was nice. He gave me stuff. This is where that happened, so not over here. Is it like over here? I'm a bit lost when it comes to this because I mean everyone's disappeared. That's the strange part, you know. Oh, that's an elevator. Can I get in here?
You're going up there.
Oh.
You've either got iron guts or one of those moon lanterns. Shit. Good thing, too. The Death Dark's clogged the top land. Clear to Moonrise Towers. Only a moon lantern dispels it. Shadows, thick as a Duero's skull, sucks the breath right out of your lungs. Go on up if you fancy. Me?
I think this is it. I think there's not much else. So where am I? I think this is it. I think I can't go anywhere else aside to the, you know, next area. Maybe I can do a little. Here, I'm gonna swap this over multi-stream. Yeah, this is crazy. I don't even know what to say. So I got to the part where I could do the mountain pass. Yeah. And then I could do the Underdark. Let me double check. I have a moonlight lantern, right?
Broken moon lantern catches your eye. Its glow now snuffed out. This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp.
was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I did this already, but I guess it's cool me going again.
You see no burner or wick. It was not.
All right. Let's go. I have a feeling going to this next area is going to make me lose some people. Like, people are going to get mad and they're going to leave. I feel like I got bit. Act 1 for Somewhere Altogether Darker. Nice.
I'll give it a shot.
We offer our pain to the Lady of Loss, that she may truly know her faithful. We offer ourselves to the darkness, that Blessed Shah may give us her mercy.
Oh my goodness, it's Shar.
Hardly a challenge.
This guy just can't miss. That's crazy. Everybody gets one. Traveler. All right, I'm going to save. It's currently being saved. And then I'm actually, once it's done saving, I'm gonna clear out some of my old saves. I got so many now, I don't need them all. Yeah, I don't need 30 saves. Oh my god, so many. Yeah, I overdid the saves quite a bit. I mean, they're good. Like, it's smart. I just need to clear these out a little more often. Maybe do it as I go, so I don't have to sit here and do this for, you know, minutes. So far, I think I have been able to, not what I meant, not what I meant, not what I meant, not what I meant, not what I meant. I accidentally loaded from this save. Just reverted a ton of progress, but luckily reverting to a save doesn't get rid of the others, so I can keep it. Yeah, I kind of did everything I wanted. I'm gonna get it down to like these last five. Yeah, see all these that you can like move around. I'm gonna keep it to those. And then I'm going to, just because I don't know what happened there, that was kind of strange. It looked like I double clicked on an old load, an old save, and it looked like it was loading into that, but I guess it didn't. So I'm going to go back to this. I realized my game was a little higher than usual.
Can't slow down.
Who there? Oh, hello. Wanderer.
Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
May I inquire if perchance you retain among your traveling companions a man who adheres to the given name of Gale? Should it be the nature of our acquaintance that interests you, well, you may safely classify Gale and I as friends. Should it be the nature of your present interlocutor that you desire to drag from the dark and unknown, I shall be glad to aid in your quest for illumination and identify myself as Elminster. Elminster Ormar. Now, if this answer satisfies you, let us linger no longer in this limbo of indecision, but settle on your knowledge of the individual I seek. Ever a man of leisure. Would it pain you greatly to assist me along the little voyage I intend to undertake to this aforementioned camp? And I would confirm it to be so. Please.
Oh, okay. It forces me to go to camp. I'm banking on. Oh, that's Will. Don't care, Will. I'm banking on them being friendly.
My thanks for your excellent guidance. Yonder I spy the object of my pursuit.
Elminster?
The very same, Gale. And a fair bit miffed he is, too. Finding himself forced to expose his best pair of boots to so many miles of country road on your behalf.
I don't understand. How so on my behalf?
I was bid to spare neither time nor my own self to find you. She sent me, Gale. You know of whom I speak.
But why? Out with it, Elminster. Please.
Young man, has your sojourn away from Waterdeep washed away your decorum as well as your patience? Nigh a 10 day I've gone without honest fare, worthy of the name. Drank naught but what the sky entitled my thirst. Why, some bread, cheese, and a cup of wine would appear unto me a feast. Surely you won't begrudge me a mite of rest and repast before I get out with it.
Oh, for the love of...
Fine, fine. I'll turn a deaf ear to the clarion calls with which my scorned stomach was seated. Plenty to digest, after all. A good deal to...
Elminster!
Right. You see... Gail, my boy. I've come to address a most pressing matter. I'll speak as plainly as I can, forswearing the accustomed frills that decorate my speech. I'm here on behalf of Mistra. The message and the charge I bring you are hers.
Oh, Mistra's delicate feet are ill-suited for the hardships of the road.
You know where you went wrong, Gail. No, we needn't dwell on that here and now. But even so, you're to be given a chance of redemption.
Mistra would consider forgiveness.
She would consider what she considers to be forgiveness. Mistra is aware of the misadventures that have befallen you both. She knows of your strife with the Absolute, that most insidious of evils.
You want to know...
very purpose of my presence, in a roundabout sort of way. You must know that the Absolute is more dangerous than you can possibly conceive. It threatens all who live, even those who are undying. It threatens the gods, the weave, the very fabric of the universe itself. That is why I have come here to charge you, Gail, with its destruction. It is Mistress belief that only you can.
The orb.
Precisely. Mistra has granted me the power to stop the clock, as it were, on the orb's rush to overpower you. Instead, you will be able to unleash its lethal combustion at will.
Interesting. This could be help or hindrance. We shall have to see.
You must find the heart of the Absolute, whatever that may be, and use yourself as the catalyst that will burn it from this world.
He is not. But it seems that Mistra is.
It brings me no pleasure saying this, my friend. But such is Mistra's will. Yours must be the sacrifice that will undo the absolute. And for your sacrifice, you will be redeemed. Such is Mistra's promise. With that, I've said my sorry piece. And need only bestow unto thee the charm I was bid.
Interesting.
Italian thras annas.
It is done. Both charge and charm have been committed into your care. To you, I commit into care Gale himself. I count on you to shepherd him well on this strangest of journeys.
Or some other fortune altogether.
Like moons make swell and wane the nescient seas, and yet an ocean born in lonely hours, even the waves of fate can break upon the shore. Farewell, my friend.
Farewell, Elminster. I'm glad she chose you.
This is wild.
Audience with Elminster is never less than memorable. I'd have hoped to introduce you to him in less dire circumstances. But those are hard to come by these days. It's not a demand he wanted to make of me. As Mistress chosen, he had no choice but to deliver her message. For Mistra to have sent him. The severity of her bidding could not be clearer. Or wait, time seems so infinite when you're young. A month is an age. A year is a lifetime. It is a strange feeling to realize how little of it one might have left. Of course. We offer the clearest solution to our problem. All I have to do is find the right place and time, close my eyes, and let go. Then the slate will be clean. Wrongs will be righted, the absolute will be gone, and I along with it. I've no doubt she has the power to do so, but as for the permission, Ao would not look kindly on her meddling in mortal affairs. Divine intervention has a tendency to make things work. As for Elminster, he's saved the realms more times than legend can recount. To take on a god is no easy feat, even for him. My
okay.
Is the best chance we have. Possibly the most spectacular. I'm living on. That remains ahead of us for now. Heart of the absolute must be discovered before I can stop its beating. Let's save such certainty for the moment such a decision is upon us. You may feel differently once we.
All right, well, my man Gale. Do I load? Is it worth loading? Just to give him some cheese and wine. I feel bad. I'm gonna give him cheese and wine. He's a hungry little wizard. What a crazy beginning introduction. Like, crazy. To just throw this all out there is wild. I mean, it's good because I know up until this point, I know enough about him that he can kind of be determined as like part of the savior. I mean, I don't know, because like if you don't use Gale, a lot of people probably don't. They probably leave him. And so like, let's go to camp. I'm going to have him stay here for a second.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Gonna have him stay in the camp.
Oh, a pity. It would have made for a fine night's entertainment. So it would seem. Hopefully he bumps into some gnolls while stumbling around at night, and that's the last we hear from him. I didn't do anything. I was kidnapped, just like you. It seems Cazador wants me back. Cazador Zar is a vamp. He turned me nearly 200 years ago. I became his spawn. And it was a group of Gur that attacked me that night in Baldur's Gate. I would have died had Cazador not appeared and saved me. Perhaps. But more likely, he's trying to send me a message. He's reminding me of his power. Even in the middle of nowhere, he can reach me. And he wants me back. Maybe he wants to make an example of me, to show what happens to runaways. Or maybe he thinks death is too good for me. Safe! Do you know the power a vampire lord possesses? He can change shape, turn into mist, call wolves to do his bidding, shrug off blows like they're nothing. He could walk into our camp tonight and kill you with his bare hands. And you'd be lucky if death was the worst thing that happened to you. First, we have to... I don't know. Well, if we kill his lackeys, he'll just send more. We just have to be vigilant, keep our wits about us, and kill any monster hunters on sight. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought I... It sounds...
Okay, and then I'm gonna grab Gale. Word would be nice. I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna talk to the people. Okay. What do I do next? Leave camp, and then we go talk. I'm hoping maybe it changes a little bit of the dialogue options, because Gale's right here.
Who there?
Elminster?
Very same, Gale. And a fair bit miffed he is, too, finding himself.
Meet Elminster Ormar. A good friend of mine, but rather more significantly, he's the most famed and respected wizard in the realms.
Am I, indeed? Most famed and respected errand boy, more like.
I was bid to spare.
But why?
Young man, has yours nigh a wife? Some bread, cheese, and a cup of wine would appear unto me a feast. Surely, and a great kindness that would...
Oh, for the love of...
This way, then?
Oh, nigh on 13 centuries old, and he still thinks with his stomach. We'd best follow and see if he's more disposed to speak plainly once it's stopped its grumbling.
Wait, I didn't see that. Uh-oh. What was that? Wait. Someone pulled... Oh, God. What? Who disagreed? Wait, shoot.
Ugh. Nigh on 13 centuries old, and he still thinks with his stomach.
Sorry, I'm watching my replay.
But it's grumbling. There go up.
Oh, okay. It wasn't a okay. Let's go to camp.
Doesn't do to parlay on an empty stomach, you know. Makes one's words frivolous when they should be grave. Plenty to digest, after all. A good deal to stew over, if you...
Elminster!
Right. I'm here on behalf of Mistra.
Oh.
You know...
Mistra would...
She would... Mistra is aware of the misadventures that have befallen you. She knows of your strife with the Absolute, that most insidious of evils. Alas, you must know that that is why I have come here to charge you, Gale, with its destruct.
The Orpress.
Mistra has granted me the...
Interesting.
You must find the heart of the...
He is...
It brings me with that. It is done. To you, I commit into care Gale himself. I encounter...
Or some other fortune altogether.
Like Moot, and yet even fell...
Farewell, Elminster.
Interesting.
Audience with Elminster is never less than... I'd have hoped to introduce you to him in less dire circumstances. But those are hard to come by these days. Not a, for Mist, time seems so infinite when you're young.
Of course.
And the slate, and I along with it. I've no doubt she has the power to do. As for Elminster, he saved
okay.
the realm
so,
more times than legend could.
I didn't get anything out of it, but that's fine. That's fine.
It's the best chance. If there was, I'm sure the goddess of magic and the greatest wizard who ever lived would have identified it. Remains ahead of us for now. The heart of the Absolute must be discovered before I can stop its beating. Then I suppose there is nothing more to be done but find the heart of the Absolute.
All right, sorry, buddy. And now I'm gonna ask you to stay in camp.
What's on your mind? I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in...
I need to bring... Oh, and Lazelle's here. I forgot she was a part of it. Okay, I wanna level, like, invite her so it levels her up, and then.
That does nearest. Why does she demand?
It is over where I am concerned.
It is through conflict that we strengthen. Yet I do not recommend Shadowheart seek it again. The next resolution may not end in her favor. I understand much beyond your comprehension. More to the point, I know the cure for our condition. It is imperative we locate a creche. You do well to observe more and question. Mark my words. This power would... You might as well consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven.
Oh god, I'm not gonna do it. Oh, of course, I rolled the worst. Holy cow.
My tadpole has stretched to every... It won't hit. My faith in Vlakith will guide me. It is done.
Let's go to character sheet. She has no real approval of me yet. Which is fine. Okay, level up. Level up, level up, level up. What is she? She's a fighter? Yeah, she's a fighter. Ah. Immediately gain an extra action move to use this turn. Okay, crazy. Another level. Okay. Can't change that. Subclass. You have 4. At fighter level 10, these dice become D10s. They fuel your Battlemaster maneuvers and are expended upon use. You regain expended superior. Interesting. So, what is her best set of maneuvers? What's her name again? She's a Githyanki. Menacing attack. Pushing attack. And riposte. Boom. Is a great weapon master? Okay, that's fine by me. Oh, and then another level up. Dang, she's kind of a fighter. Well, is a fighter. Haha. Alright. Cool. So now,
I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
I don't even know, man. I'm kicking her out. Sorry.
I've got a long road ahead.
Speak. Chuck, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not.
Okay.
How much farther can I go?
Good, good, good. I know Will wanted to talk to me. Yep.
Time for a chat.
What's up, buddy?
There's something I need to say. Something important.
First a parasite prods at our heads, then the shadows close in. More than...
And I fear I've been less than honest. You're incredibly kind. The man I call father is Alder Ravengard, a Grand Duke...
Grand Duke Ravengard. One of Baldur's Gate's most influential and beloved figures.
Interesting.
Every Baldurian knows.
I should have said sooner, but our relation was no matter of pride, not least for him. Just the one. My father and I were close once upon a time, until he disowned me and cast me out. I can't tell you more. The pact forbids it. My lips are quite literally sealed. The inevitable consequence of inseparable events. You still deserve to know. My story is one. The Blade of Frontiers. A man hunting the fiends who prey on the... And Will Ravengard. A memory of a memory. A man who belongs to the past. I wanted you to know the Blade. Not the shadow he left behind. Not so enchanting, father.
He made interesting. So he's more of a warrior than I thought. I knew he was,
and
but
the talent for courtly dance.
More so.
Yeah, father. He reckoned I'd but in the front, even if I might look like one.
Cool. She's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna get Astarion back.
I can't believe
Sac-
sacrifice himself to destroy the Absolute. It's just a waste of a perfectly good cult that we could be controlling. And a waste of a perfectly good Gale, I suppose. Lead on.
He acts like he doesn't care, but I think he does, just a little bit. Okay. So we got a pretty okay team going here. I'm going to leave camp. Then I'm going to save game. And again, just do new save. Gale Boom. Alright, I'm not really, I think I'm done streaming already. I'm just kind of tired, kind of lackluster day. Don't really know what I want to do. But appreciate you guys. Thank you to everybody who stopped by and viewed and hung out and etc. I know it was later today. I'm going to start trying to stream earlier in the morning and then getting stuff done that I need to get done. You know, on a more time-friendly schedule. But appreciate you guys. I'll talk to you later. And